From your Charlotte County News team, if you're a dog owner, listen up. Our pets might be preying on one of Florida's threatened species.
The Peace River Wildlife Center is seeing an uptick in tortoises with dog attacks, damaging their shells and legs. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio went to the wildlife hospital where the tortoises are recovering.
The Rehabilitation Center sees injuries like this all the time, although recently our four-legged friends have been doing a lot of damage.
Terriers will chomp down and shake their head really hard.
The pictures are hard to look at.
Labs, retrievers, a lot of times they'll bring an animal to their owner and not hurt it at all.
But a local wildlife hospital says there's sense in sharing them in an effort to alert dog owners of an alarming trend.
We're not going to call a SWAT team on your dog because the dog chewed on a tortoise.
Unfortunately, dogs find the irresistible urge to chew on the live rawhide. Since the start of October, the Peace River Wildlife Center has started treating six gopher tortoises suffering from dog bites.
Well, she's really dangerous to lizards, but I think she would be curious.
I mean, they may be curious.
Lead vet at the center, Dr. Robin Jenkins, says that curiosity can do irreversible damage.
Even some minor damage to that shell can cause neurological problems with the spine.
This time of year, gopher tortoises are actively looking for water, sometimes ending up in our backyards. And that's where dogs of all breeds and sizes are causing the damage.
And if I saw it happening, I'd certainly get in the middle of it.
Reporting in Punta Gorda, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.
Gopher tortoises spend their entire life in a 1 mile radius, so it's important if you do find one that needs treatment, remember exactly where it came from so it can be released from its treatment to its home.